Hello, I am Norman Gamboa, the conductor of the Sonoma County Philharmonic. And it's hard to believe it's been such a long time since our last concerts, almost 9 months. We certainly miss you and we miss performing with all our musicians and the opportunity to make beautiful music. In the meantime, it's been quite a joy to go back through some of the most memorable performances this orchestra has had over the years and select a few of those concerts to present to you during these times. Right now, I am delighted to give you Dvorak's In Nature's Realm, performed by the Sonoma County Philharmonic and combined with the beautiful work by local artist Wendy Brighton. We're gonna experience our region through Wendy's eyes and through Dvorak's beautiful music and experience what I will say a trip around our beautiful area. I have organized the images in a way that they tell a story. So we're leaving from the city down beautiful country roads all the way to the ocean side. I hope you can build your own stories as you listen to the music and experience Wendy's art. Let me reiterate, we miss you dearly and we hope to be back on stage as soon as it's safely possible. In the meantime, again, enjoy some of the previous performances of the Sonoma County Philharmonic, and please stay tuned because there is more to come. Please be safe, and we'll be back in no time.
Thank you.